sleep tight. You see, I know you entertain some type of eternal life fantasy because you've chosen not to smoke. Let me be the first to pop that fucking bubble and send you hurtling back to reality. You're dead too.
Parkway there, Chuck, and you can see that this guy, I've never seen anything like this. One, he's on a bike, and two, he's flying.
Mike, what's happening there? It's hard to see.
Well, I think we're seeing the police trying to talk to him, Chuck. They're trying to talk to the suspect and maybe just get him to... threw something.
What was that?
I think he just threw a water bottle at the police car.
You have to wonder what this guy's thinking. I mean, does he honestly think he's going to get away from the police here?
I think he's a bit nuts to begin with. We're coming up on some traffic here now. We've approached Stratford Road, and it's pretty thick here. I think we're over.
It looks like he's pinned now behind the truck.
There
he goes. He's still going.
He is. He came out of there. He is pedaling. He made it through. The cop got stuck, and he made it through there.
This guy is going to get away. He's going to get away.
Thank you.